Huntington Beach to reopen beaches on Monday. Sugai City and state beaches in Huntington Beach will reopen at 6 a.m. on Monday. The city and California state parks announced in a statement. The joint decision is to reopen comes after coastal ocean and wetland water quality tests. No detectable amounts of oil associated toxin in our ocean water. And the statement read, the occasion and shoreline between the St. Anne River at sunset beach had been closed since last Sunday when the impact of the oil spill began. The cleanup efforts are being led by the U.S. Coast Guard, but as an additional safety, Huntington Beaches had an independent contractor test occasion and wet and water, the statement said.